we decided as the three ministers that we would go coast to coast to coast and hear from families first. We've heard from over 2,000. We've had over 4,000 pieces of advice online as to how we have to design an inquiry that will actually get to the concrete actions that will stop this. So we've heard the stories. We've heard stories even of people coming here to the United States to be able to find a loved one who's missing or murdered here. The one that's 30 years old probably, somebody was called to suicide but she was shot in the back of the head. This is, you know, these are stories that nobody's making this up. This is real for these families. And there was I think some of the stories that touch people is that everybody here who has a teenage daughter, that where your teenage daughter's just called a runaway, except she and her friend had left their cell phone and their purse on the table. Well, no teenage kid runs away and leaving their cell phone and their purse on the table. So when you hear stories like this and you understand that even some of the families were judging whether they should admit that they're Indigenous because they think that the quality of the search or the quality of the investigation will be lessened